طيب هنروح لقاع المؤتمر الصحفي لمستر موسيماني بعد المباراة ونشوف قال ايه، وبعدين نرجع نكمل كلامنا مع نجومنا الكبار.
Mr. Moussemani, we will start as usual with a statement from your side about the game, the match, and the result.
Yeah, what can I say? Drama.
أيوة أنا أقدر أقول إيه، دي اسمها دراما.
Never seen a match like this.
عمري ما شفت مباراة كده.
But it's life.
ولكن هي دي الحياة.
Football life.
وكرة القدم هي دي الحياة فيها.
And then you learn.
And then you.
You learn, you accept.
وأنت لازم تتقبل ده.
Very difficult to accept a game like this.
صعب جدا إنك تتقبل مباراة بالشكل ده.
And very frustrating.
And
very frustrating.
ومباراة سريعة في أحداثها.
Yeah, you ask yourself how many chances do we need to score to win the match?
كم فرصة كانت متاحة لنا إن إحنا نسجل أهداف؟
But that's part of football.
ولكن ده جزء من كرة القدم.
Very sad.
محزن جدا.
But it's reality.
ولكن هي دي الحقيقة.
So we've got no chance.
إحنا كده ما عندناش فرصة.
But to go to Vita and win.
غير إن إحنا نروح لفيتا كلوب ونكسب.
We put ourselves in that position.
حطينا نفسنا في
And it's a very difficult
في الموقف
position.
ده، وده موقف صعب جدا.
But I believe in my team.
ولكن أنا بصدق في الفريق بتاعي.
It's not how you start.
It's not.
How you start.
مش هو ده أنت، مش هي دي البداية بتاعتك.
It's how you end.
وإزاي بتنهي إزاي.
So let's see the end of the group.
يبقى لازم نشوف نهاية المجموعة إيه.
But I believe in my team.
ولكن أنا بصدق الفريق بتاعي.
تفضلي
Mr. Moussemani, congratulations for winning 1 point. I want to ask you about why you're always playing with Walter Borja, and why you're always having missed pass and there's too many missing on the goal.
No, we're not only playing with Walter Borja all the time.
احنا ما بنلعبش بوالتر بوريا بس طول الوقت.
Check your team sheet.
اتأكدي من الليسته بتاعت الفريق.
She's saying about him most of the time. And
no, we don't insist about him.
لا انا مش
If he doesn't play well, we substitute him.
وساعات بحتاج ان انا اغيره.
Last time we played Sharif, you forgot.
واخر مره لعبنا بشريف.
And he didn't score also.
وبرضه ما حرزش اهداف.
So it's easy to talk about Walter because tonight
he
missed easy chances.
فرصتين سهلين.
But I think you must be fair. First time Sharif.
ولكن لازم برضه تبقى انت محقه شويه ان شريف شارك المباراه اللي فاتت.
اوكي.
نسال بس الناس اللي ما سالتش قبل كده، اتفضل حضرتك.
احمد ياهيل. دلوقتي
بعد التوقف النتيجه. Right now after we were losing and we were scoring late. Sorry.
فيتا
تبديلات هجوميه
شكل
فيتا ايه؟
تبديلات هجوميه.
فيتا was making substitute attacking substitutions. Did you think around this substitutions that you come back to the result without making any by going of by while you took Aliou Diang out and Hamdi Fathi was sitting on the bench and this was the last chance for you and El Sulay is in
What's his point? I don't understand his point. Go direct to the point. What do you want?
I think he means that when they made they put in attackers.
Yeah.
Would you have changed your idea?
No, we finished our substitutes when we were not leading.
لا احنا بنخلص التغييرات.
Our substitutes were all attackers. Sharif, Marwan. We didn't put defenders. We took them out in fact.
انا خدت المدافعين بره ونزلت مهاجمين اللي جنبي.
So
وفي الاوقات اللي زي دي
in such times we see as the big players big teams in the world making three Champions League they feel that they are enough with winning champions.
Do you think your players are saturated?
Yes.
With
and they were fighting like this?
واحنا كنا بنحارب كده.
Oh, you saw them like walking and not fighting to score?
مش بيحاربوا في الماتش.
He's saying about the first match.
They try to score, eh? Do you want to calculate the number of chances?
أنت عايز تعد كم فرصة جت؟
We miss the chances. That's all.
إحنا بنضيع فرص بس ده كله.
عايزين أسئلة صغيرة يا جماعة ومحددة.
I saw that there was a substitution in the 6th minute. Does this made it a little bit for you hard while you were losing a goal? Well, do you see that Wahid made a difference in this match?
Yeah, but what are you gonna do when the player pull your hamstring?
أنت هتعمل إيه لما لعيب
يتعور؟ First substitute, nobody kicked him.
تغيير اضطراري ما حدش غيره.
Okay, and we tried and we play Ayman there.
وإحنا حاولنا ولعبنا بأيمن.
He's not the best in that position.
هو مش أحسن حاجة واحد في المكان ده.
But he tries.
ولكن هو بيحاول. I would like to know your opinion about the penalty. And they were saying that it was a penalty. And how do you, how you will be able to play in Hitta Club where they're having different weather and a different train? And I would like you to speak with me about the series about the league.
Were you not the one who was asking me last time why we don't play Dion?
مش انت اللي كنت اخر واحد بيسالني ليه احنا ما لعبتش ديون؟
It's not you. Are you gonna ask me?
هتسالني.
You wanna ask me?
عايز تسالني تاني.
You see how football is, eh?
انت بتشوفوا الكورة.
We learn from football, okay?
احنا بنتعلم من كرة القدم يا شباب.
Okay. So what was your question? Sorry, I'm mistaking you for him. Okay. So what was your question?
I was speaking about the penalty. Your opinion about the penalty and okay. The weather conditions in Vita Club.
Okay. We all saw it.
احنا كلنا شفناه.
It's there.
Yeah,
but I'm not the one to talk about the referees.
ولكن مش انا اللي اقدر اتكلم عن التحكيم.
I refuse to speak about the
referees. انا ارفض ان انا اتكلم عن التحكيم.
Okay. You know what you saw? You
saw what you saw. شفتوا ايه؟
Okay. I saw what I saw. I even saw it again.
انا شفت اللي انا شفته وشفته تاني.
And I'm not the one to talk about the
referees. مش انا اللي
اقدر. Okay. We didn't lose because of the penalty.
عشان البيلن ده.
Okay. We did not score the goals.
لا احنا
I would like to stay on the real thing. The real thing is how many more chances do we want? So I don't want to talk about referees.
أنا مش عايز أتكلم عن الحكام.
Okay, we lost the points because
إحنا خسرنا النقاط.
We missed chances in the second half.
عشان إحنا ضيعنا.
In the first half, I don't even know what to say to you.
في التايم الأولاني أنا حتى مش عارف.
How many chances does Ali want
كم فرصة to score؟ جات له النادي الأهلي.
It's frustrating for me. It's frustrating for you.
هي
for everybody.
محبطة ليك ومحبطة للجميع.
But it's football. Okay.
ولكن هي دي كرة القدم.
You have to accept.
لازم.
What are you gonna do? I need these players.
أنا محتاج اللعيبة.
I need them in Vita. Okay.
أنا محتاجهم في Vita.
So I have to stay with them and support them because I trust them. Because these are the people who won the Champions League.
لأن هم دول الناس اللي كسبت.
So I don't give up on them because this thing is not finished yet.
وإحنا لسه ما انتهيناش.
It's difficult. It's difficult. But it's okay. It's part of life.
ولكن ده جزء من الحياة.
We have to go to Vita and win.
لازم نروح لفيتا ونكسب.
مش هينفع والله.
We have to go to Vita and win.
لازم نروح لفيتا ونكسب.
تفضل
اللي
هيطلع.
Yes.
طبعا النتيجة
مخيبة للأمانة. I know the result is a bit frustrating.
Yeah.
But
I got one question. Why was Terbolia is always making was making it hard on the Vita Club's defense, but he was making a good attack. We were thinking that you were going to play with someone next to Terbolia, and we at last we were surprised that Terbolia came out.
Are you surprised that Walter came out?
أنت متفاجئ إن والتر طلع بره؟
Are you serious?
أنت متأكد؟
الأهلي محتاج يكسب.
He's speaking about the Ahly wanted to win and Walia was reaching the goal and he was losing he lost chances.
Come on, my friend, please. No. Another question, please. Why will you substitute Bola tonight? Are you serious?
لا خلاص يا جماعة.
ديانج واحد من نجوم المباراه في الوقت اللي عنده
شويه مش يوم. انت بتحلل، انت بتحلل، ده مش سؤال، ده تحليل.
مفيش اي سؤال في الحركه بتقول.
اتفضل يا فندم.
Are you genuine with your question or is a question to create problem? I mean, World Cup Walla missed the chances. He missed the chances. So, and we put who? We put Sharif. Sharif scored. Sharif scored. Are you not happy with that? So I must stay with World Cup? Oh, you're not fair. No, you're not fair. No. Okay. All right. Okay. Let's give another guy a chance. Okay. No, but it's normal for the fans to start getting worried. When you miss chances like this, it's normal. I mean, what do you want them to do, to clap hands for us when we miss chances like this?
No.
The performance was good, but the turnover of the chances is not very good.
And
I'm worried even myself. So they are right to get worried. It doesn't look good. But we have to continue. Okay, we still have 3 games to go. Okay. And it has been frustrating, I know. Okay. It's normal to get frustrated. And we have been also frustrated for the last 7 years we don't win the Champions League.
Okay.
So it's also good they're frustrated now. It's normal, they're right. Because if they don't get frustrated, it means we are on comfort zone. We are not in comfort zone, we are under pressure, we are under stress, and it's our job. And we don't need anybody to feel sorry for us. We need to go in Vita and try and win. And what's important is to qualify. But you can't write our history now. You can't tell us we're not going to qualify. I refuse. I believe in the team. Yes, it's not looking good, I know. Okay. I think we should finish. Thank you.
Ah, my friend.